Hey guys, this is Ray with Outdoor Hub. I'm here with Sandor Piszar, Director of Marketing and Advertising for Chevy Trucks. Sir, thank you for your time.
Thanks for having me.
Let's get right to it. Why is the relationship between Chevy and Realtree so important?
It's a great relationship because we're really talking to the same customers. Outdoor enthusiasts, hunters, fishers, they are truck guys. And Chevy Truck has a long-standing history with the Realtree brand. Bill is a great guy to work with, and we think this is an excellent opportunity to take that business relationship between Chevrolet and Realtree to the next step.
Who do you think this truck will appeal to?
I think this truck is going to appeal to the outdoor enthusiast who's looking for something a little bit different. It's got great looks with this unique graphic package from Realtree, but it also has the capability to back it up. It's equipped with the Z71 off-road package, which includes Rancho monotube shocks, hill descent control, underbody shield, the G80 locking rear differential, 20-inch wheels with all-terrain tires. This thing's got the capability to back it up, but it also looks great with the Realtree graphics on the outside, as well as the embroidered Realtree logos on the headrests and Realtree camo graphics throughout the interior of the truck. It's just got a great look and great capability.
Can you give me one?
Absolutely. Available at your Chevy dealer this spring.
Last question. What else makes this vehicle so unique, and what was Chevy's message? What did they want to get out when they produced this vehicle?
When we produced this vehicle, we wanted to make sure people got a truck that they can be proud of. Chevy is long established as building the most dependable, longest lasting full-size trucks on the road. And for 2016, we introduced this aggressive new look with this boldly sculpted hood and the LED lighting, and it really makes a statement when someone drives a Chevy truck down the road, and when you've got a Realtree edition combined with that, man, it's fantastic.
Well, sir, I want to thank you for your time. You have a fantastic product. Thank you so much.
Thanks a lot. Have a great day.
Hey, guys, Chevy and Realtree. You saw it here on Outdoor Hub.